we had the opportunity to play with the different robots that you can build with the LEGO Boost Kit. And among the things we liked the most, we can highlight the following. You will not become bored quickly, since putting it together, programming, and giving life to the five robots will provide many hours of fun and learning. Boost comes with only three special bricks, but these are very versatile and allow you to build robots with attractive designs and different functions. It is compatible with regular LEGO parts and LEGO Technic, thus expanding the possibilities for building several creations. Among the negative aspects we found, we have to mention the following. LEGO Boost is totally dependent on the app. You cannot build the robots or play with it without using a compatible tablet. Even all sounds are played from the tablet, since Boost does not have speakers. Its 843 pieces are quite different, and some are very small, thus susceptible to being lost. In addition, if you do not have your pieces separated and organized, assembly can take a lot of time and be frustrating. The app is 100% visual and generally easy to understand, but in the programming stage, certain blocks are confusing, and you do not know what action they generate. It lacks some additional explanations. LEGO Boost is lots of fun for children and provides interesting game time. We highlight all the creative options that this robotic kit gives you.